Google Maps also rolling out a new feature allowing users to see how prevalent COVID-19 is in a given area. So here's how it works. You can click on the upper right-hand corner of your screen when you're looking at an area on the map. You can then click COVID info, where it will show a 7-day average of new cases in the area and then even notify you if they're increasing.